In the College of Public Health, we have a passion for discovering new knowledge. We're involved in research initiatives that make life better at home and across the globe. We work locally to control mosquito outbreaks along the Hillsborough River. Florida is a high-risk area for mosquitoes carrying the Zika virus and other vector-borne diseases. Through partnerships with municipalities, our faculty, researchers, and students are able to understand where the mosquitoes are and how we can eliminate them. We work with families and communities to improve maternal and child health, reduce infant mortality, and ensure access to health care. Through research, practice, advocacy, and policy, the college is leveling the playing field for all communities. We work in laboratories to discover new drugs to cure parasitic and infectious diseases, as well as explore the connections between genetics and health. From running robots to running experiments, our students and faculty are doing it all in the name of health. We work with health partners to provide free flu shots to the USF and Tampa community. This collaborative effort involves the Florida Department of Health, Hillsborough County, as well as nursing, medical, pharmacy, and public health students. We work for veterans to discover innovative ways to help them cope with post-traumatic stress disorder. Through participation in yoga and Brazilian jiu-jitsu classes, veterans learn proper technique and perform sparring exercises that also improve their mental health. Public health gives us a reason to hope, a reason to help, a reason to get up day after day and do what we do. If you have a passion for public health, then you can practice it here. We invite you to join us and help improve the public's health.